with 3 seconds. Two puts it up. And in! There's time on the clock. But UMBC leads 65-62, moments away from going dancing.
How many coaches in America would not call timeout in that possession? You're on the road.